Welcome to Think Global Education Services. In this video, I will talk about finding geometric sequence if two terms of the sequence are given. So basically, in a geometric sequence, the ratio of any term to the previous term is always constant. And the standard form of the geometric sequence is, if we know the first term and we know the common ratio, then the geometric sequence is actually A1. Is the first term, A1R is the second term, A2R is third term. Instead of writing A2R, let us write A1R square, A1R cube, A1R raised power 4, A1R raised power 5, and so on. The general term of the geometric sequence is actually A1. R raised power n negative 1. So if we take r is, if we take n is equal to 1, we would get the first term. If we take r n is equal to 2, we would get the second term. If we take n is equal to 3, we'll get the third term. So basically, we are given here in the question third term a3. A3 is negative 48. So we can write third term is actually a1 r raised power 2. So a1 r raised power 2 is negative 48. And A6 is actually A1 R raised power 5. So A1 R raised power 5, this is 3072. Now we have to solve these two equations. We can mark this one as equation 1. We can mark this one as equation 2. We have to solve the equation 1 and 2. We have to find out the value of A1. We have to find out the value of common ratio R. Then we can write the geometric sequence. So we can eliminate A1 from both the equation if we divide the equation 2 by equation 1. So equation 2 divided by equation 1. If we do this A1, so we'll get the terms A1 R raised power 5 divided by A1 R square is equal to 3072 divided by negative 48. Now A1 gets cancelled. R raised power 5 divided by R raised power 2, that would be R raised power 3. So R raised power 3 is equal to 3072 divided by negative 48. That would be negative 64. Now we can find out the value of R from here. R is equal to cube root of negative 64, and that is negative 4. So value of R is negative 4. We can use this value of R in equation 1 to find out the value of A1. So equation 1 is A1 times R square. R square means negative 4 square is equal to negative 48. So A1 times negative 4 square is 16. So this is equal to negative 48. Now we can write A1 is equal to negative 48 divided by 16. So value of A1 would be A1 is equal to negative 3. Now we can write the general term. General term of geometric sequence is, general term we can write an. So an is equal to a r raised power n negative 1. Value of a, instead of writing a, let us write a1 because it is the first term. So a1 r raised power n negative 1. So a1 is negative 3. So negative 3 times r, value of r is negative 4. So negative 4 raised power n negative 1. So this is the general term of geometric sequence. So if we are given the two terms, we can write the, with the help of the general term, the expression for the two terms, then we can eliminate one of the variable. We can find out the value of common ratio. Then we can substitute the value of common ratio in one of the equation. We can get the value of, we will get the value of A1. Then we can write the general term for this geometric sequence. I hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for watching.